This is the 1987 Johnson 9.9. It's an outboard that, as a kid, I bought brand new. It was actually a couple of years old when I bought it, new, non-current. Bought it in 1989, or maybe it was 1990. So it was a couple of years old, or 3 years old, at the dealership, and sitting there for a while, and really enjoyed it for years and years and years. And lately, it has been idling that well, so I replaced the crank seals, top and bottom, and seems to be running a little bit better now. Start it up. Really idles down nice. Very clean. Very little smoke. Still has really good compression. One thing I found out recently is that it was smoking a bit before, and I think it has to do with the fact that our burning light comes down through the tank. One of these old outboards, especially these old pieces, are never designed for that type of octane. So that down to the 87 standard 87 octane. And it seems to be, with these seals, it seems to be working really nice. Running really, really nice. The gas is just this, the high octane is too stable, it's not volatile, it's